really bad time versus Kung Lao. I could lose this straight away. I'm not even joking. I have a really bad time. But if I do lose, still really good fights. I might order something as well.
Round one, fight.
Ha. Oh, fuck. Nice. He lost loads of stamina doing that clash, and it completely fucked his momentum. If those who don't
round
know.
Two, fight.
Nice. Nice. Go grab. GG. Kung Lao, man. Kung Lao, I still have a hard time with him. I'm getting better, though. I'm getting better. All Kung Laos, I swear. All Kung Laos. I'm getting better, though. Yeah, Kung's definitely top tier. He gets me in the air. Should have been brutality. I think he just did it on the last hit. Yeah, I did the Takeda. Wow, we've got a Jax. Okay. I said that I have a really hard time versus Kung Lao, guys. Kung Lao's well strong. You're still the main Nail Dog. Yeah, it's going to be a good cough, this guy. So you're going to get some good players. I only invite good players. Except one person's quite new. But I can't remember which one it were now. Gotcha. Definitely good experience, though. Versus Kung Lao. I'm getting a lot better versus him. Jax is good. There's a lot of pressure. When you see that teleport, I think I need to jump backwards and kick, and then option select into my teleport, and then get the hit control into the vortex. That's what I think I need to look for. Yeah, it's King of the Hill. You need to watch out, like, he does that a lot. Nice. That low pressure with his hat is really fucking scary. I'm not sure how safe that string is, you know, with Jack. This could, oh yeah, I think it's a GG. He's got no stamina and Kung Lao's just going to run at him. Nice, but I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, like, he's trying to run at him and he's got no stamina. Oh! Oh, wow. No punish. No punish. GG. That does. Jack's costume's amazing. Let's see. Who was the guy who got in? Oh, it was EFG, weren't it? Okay, we got Requiem. Requiem's quite good. I think Requiem plays Kung Lao as well. I'm pretty sure a lot of people in here play fucking Kung Lao, you know. Which is good, because I need to get better at the matchup.
Pay your respects.
Yes, I am outside Manchester, Oliver.
Throne defended.
It could be warming up, B-Bison. Try not to be too harsh. We always try and show respect. Was that a purge? Was that a purge on B-Bison? Because that definitely doesn't deserve a timeout, if it is a timeout. Just saying. Fizz Borcat! Oh shit, what was that? Fizz Borcat! That was weird, something. Thank you for that donation, really appreciate it. Love a night, guys. Always show that. Love a night. No message. Fair enough, man. Fair enough. Thank you for that donation, man. It was a purge. Okay, yeah, purge is okay. Yeah, we don't do negativity. You know, we try not to be horrible to people. Okay, Requiem has a really nice reset. Here it is. And he missed it. Okay. It's really, really scary reset what he has, and it does massive, massive damage each time. Definitely got a solid Ermac. I don't think his Ermac is as good as his Kung Lao, but that's just because I have a problem versus Kung Lao. I really do have a problem versus Kung Lao. He's a scary character, man. I've even played him, and I know his block tricks. Here we go. Oh, never mind. Now he's got no meter, and I've noticed Black A, ZFKL, doesn't do too good when he runs out of his stamina. Here we go. It's got it back now. It doesn't matter. 42%, is it? 36% no meter. I think. I didn't see what his start were. That's really insane. That's GG. Ooh, no, it isn't. Johnny! Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my... All you have to do with... Oh, that's fucking... Thank you for that donation, man. Love an app as always, guys. Love an app as always. I think it was a spider. That tickle you felt. I noticed a few pixels moving on your right, but ignored it as a line. You're joking. Are you fucking joking? Why did you say that? Well, he got him. Yep, Requiem, solid. Very solid. Black Widow. It's England, man. We don't get bad spiders. I just don't like them. That's one thing I love about England. We don't get any really bad insects. What kills? Did Requiem get him in the reset? Yeah, it's fucking scary, man. Alec, thank you for that donation. Really appreciate it, man. Really appreciate it. Love it out, guys. Great stream, much entertaining. Well, thank you. I'm glad you're enjoying, mate. Oh, crap. I might order something. What time is it? 7. I might order something. So I can get something to eat.
Aaron Black.
I might get a really nice curry. Better than that other place. Because this is a place where I can't have on Twitch stream. Nice to meet you too, Starcy. Nice to meet you too. How are you doing, the wife? Good to see you back, I believe. Yep, there you are. With them emotes. Them emotes door. We got this killer in soon as well. Spiders or insect, I know. So this guy, he came in just because, you know, just out of random. So he's versing killers, basically. This is going to be experience for him, I guess. One random person can come in, you know, from chat, who doesn't have to have a good record. I just randomly pick you, and this was him. So this is going to be interesting. You never know, one of them could just like come through and just be like amazing, just with a bad record for some reason. I'd option, it's not as quick as that Phoenix. It's not as quick, sorry. You need to talk to them and they need to add them. I can't control it. There's reset. Nice, good block. Not a good punish though. No punish. Nice blocks. He's got some alright blocks. He's just finding it hard with the pressure. Okay, nice. Oh, didn't go to anything. He should at least wake up with slide. You know, just to scare him. Alright, well, GG. Good attempt though, of course. An experience. Yeah, good experience. Definitely good experience. You're always going to lose to stuff until you experience it. Like, that's why I say, you know, you are always going to lose. Like, do not take losing as something what's a bad thing. It's experience, man. As long as you're learning what's happening. You had a good combo in the beginning. Better at blocking than you. Elijah is the best Ermac. Chips, fries, and chips, fries, and crisps thing again. Please, please. I do not want you to start this again, please. Hi, I'm a spider. No, PS4 can't verse Xbox. Ermac. Scorpion. Oh, wow. He's a scorpion. 1% chance. Which one did he pick? Did he pick Inferno or Thingy? Did he pick Hellfire? If he picked Hellfire, he probably could learn quite a bit.
Round one, fight.
Hellfire. Huh, I missed it. Okay. Nice break, get rid of that pressure. Wow, he's missing quite a bit. He must be rusty. I don't know why it's an 0% chance. I'm going to see right now why it's an 0% chance. See, he's option selecting that jumping. Oh, there we go. Okay, interesting. Didn't really do anything with that. Now he's going to have to eat the mix-up. No, he isn't. He's gone on meter. Imperial Foriosa, I think. Thank you for that donation. Love and hype as always, guys. No message. Fair enough, man. Fair enough. Oh, missed it. Oh my god, he's messing up. Oh my god, he's gonna die because of this, you know. He is. Yeah, told you. Wow. Wow. He had that. He had the round. It's like he's panicking just because he's 1%. Oh, that's interesting. Interesting. Huh. The mix-ups are real. The mix-ups are real. Oh, Requiem. Requiem. And he broke it as well. Can he come back? Can he come back? That was... Nah, he didn't. Okay, did it. Hellfire's so cheap. Why? You actually need quite... You know... I don't know. I don't think it is. I don't think anything's really too cheap. It's... The game gives you the tools. I mean, if you've got Quan Chi, if you want, you know, to say someone's cheap, with vortexes and stuff. Yeah, he got wrecked. He got wrecked.
Pay your respects.
I'm not sure how viable Shinnok is. He's more of a fun character, I think. No one fatalities because it's respect, just to like hit someone. If someone's on a massive win streak, then you would fatality them. But other than that, you just hit them quickly. Requiem does lose. Requiem loses all the time. He's a good player, but he's not unbeatable. This is another new guy. I hate the beach. Wait, I hate the beach. What's this? I think I've had this guy in before, haven't we? Oh shit, look at this. You want to show me your skills, do you? Alright. Well, I know he's got like a quite nice little vortex thing. Your versus someone's really good. Oh, that was risky. Huh! No way, that's really unsafe. Wow. Bloody damage! Bloody hell! Bloody hell! He's laggy, this guy. Is he? How's he playing this good in lag? Okay, he's got armor now. Wow. That's gonna kill. That's not gonna kill, he's just styling. I can't kill. Nah, that's not gonna... That's not gonna kill. Let's see. Hellfire? Oh. Alright, well, GG. I would have thought he'd probably be better than me.
Scorpion wins.
Scorpion's out here as hell. I can see some lag there, and you see that. So what people are saying. That's what they're saying. I made it.
Pay your respects.
Okay. Quan is very strong. Quan is very strong. He's right. Summoner.
Defended.
Not saying anything anymore. They've gone silent. They've gone silent. Lag or no lag is a boss. Well, I'll be able to tell if he's lagging. Kind of, I think. Fireball cancel's unbelievable. We're getting better and better and better players in these fucking lobbies, I swear. Getting way too MLG in here. God, we got a Ferritor. Okay. Yeah, I definitely need to look into Inferno, probably. Looks like my type of character, just complete pressure running at them.
Round one, fight.
But is it laggy? I want to see if, like, doing all this in lag, I can't see it. I cannot see it. I'll tell you anyway, I'll say the truth. Wow. Fucking hell. Nice little confirm. Nice. 21, it can get more damage than that. I wonder why. Oh, he's dead anyway. He's dead. This is dead. I think, possibly. No. Yeah, chipped in. Wow.
This is the end of you. Fight.
Okay. Missed it. Wow, good overhead. And then to a low. There's the overhead. So you could essentially cancel that shit as well into like grapples, but he's not doing that. So there's so much more possibility with him. At the moment, he's not even mixing it up that crazily. God. Alright, let's see how mental this is. Let's see how crazy this shit is. Yeah, he is good. 1% voice, 1%. This version looks stronger than Inferno. I don't know. As I said, me personally think Inferno's the best one, but I've only explored Inferno, so, you know. Fucking Menthol. No, this wasn't the guy with the Kung Lao. As I said, we've got really good players in here. You can do this with Devorah as well. Not as quick. Not as quick at all. If I win, you'll donate. I'll try, man. I mean, I don't want to lose. But as I said, it's all experience. I've never versed a... Let's see. Huh. Yeah, he ain't got the best connection. Huh, okay. It's definitely not the smoothest. Oh, he's gone to that. Oh, okay, he didn't want to look the same. But... You believe in me. Alright. I believe in a thing called love. Oh, let's see what he's like. I have no idea what to expect. I've never versed a Hellfire Scorpion, a good one. I've never versed one, so I have no idea what to expect. So this will be good experience. I'm going to try and look for block strings. Cut. Nice over. Nice low. Wow, killed me. Alright. Alright though. Alright. I should have looked for the low. Nice overhead. Missed it though. I'm gonna have to stop it. Shit. Nice. Missed his cancel. No, I missed it. Yeah, GG, man. GG. Okay, so... He does pressure, like, mid. I missed one thing that whole game, and it was a wake-up attack, which kind of fucked me over in the first round. What else? He did lows, but he also did some overheads. The overhead's quite hard to see. So maybe you could go low and then go straight away high. So what you could do is, once he's done one block stream, when he goes close to you, you could go low and then go high instantly, because the next one's always going to be an overhead, and it might give you enough time to block all of it. So I think that's what I'll do next time, if he, you know, if someone doesn't beat him. Number one ranked Scorpion in Europe. Okay, cool. I did all right then, you know. I didn't do too bad. Hellfire new meta. I got wrecked. I don't think I got wrecked at all. Yeah, it is good. Killor. Watch out with the spam. Take it easy. PS4. I don't think PS5's out, mate. And try and be respectful, A squad.
Fight.
Should have won the first round. Yeah, I messed up the I messed up a reversal. Oh, okay, but he does that. That's interesting. So you'd have to, right? Okay, I see what to do. So when he does the low, you can do the low and then go high. Don't know about that breaker. He wasted all his meter there. Yeah, that was silly. You go low, then high, then back to low again, and then hopefully you can punish that. I can see some patterns. And also, even if he's trying all different stuff, it'll block every single one of his options. So I'm going to try next time anyway. And if you saw me versus that Sonya wrecked me, and then on the third game, I've fucking won. So I do try and adapt to and understand what people are doing. Yeah, look, see, that you can block that easy. As soon as you go in there, you can block high. But that's an instant F high, though, but that's kind of like a instant knockdown, so it's not as good, because he can't keep you. So I'd rather get hit by that. But he can still do it, I guess. And that is instant, so that would wreck the low, like the down, up, down thing, what I'm thinking to do. So as soon as he does it, down, up, down, every time, yeah. Yes, I will be testing this variation of Scorpion, definitely. And also, his connection weren't that bad. It weren't that bad at all. This is GG, but you respect one for trying. Let's see who we got. Okay, have we got Blackie now? Okay, Black is quite fucking good, and so is Requiem, so this will be interesting. You kind of want this game. I do highlight all my coughs, man. Well, I try to. I will be uploading all of them to YouTube. Actually, that's a good question. Oh shit, I'm not signed in on here. Nah, I'll do that after. If you are enjoying though, do remember to exclamation mark YouTube, go over to my YouTube and subscribe. Thank you, SCG Infinity. Appreciate it, mate. You think the Nerf Hammer's going to hit Scorpion? You think he's that powerful? I think Quan Chi. I think fucking Kung Lao is stupidly powerful. Kung Lao has that fucking pressure on you. But the thing is, he gets teleport, so we can confirm from the air. Okay, that's the pressure stopped. So as soon as he's done that, he stopped the pressure. Hit him again. He's quite good at guessing that shit. Holy crap. Oh wow, he missed up. Oh, never mind though. He runs out of stamina and that fucks him. You know when you hear that da-da-da-da? That's when he's fucked himself. And I think he's getting a bit, What's the word? Oh, where's the punish, Blackie? Come on, man. Blackie's usually better than that. This is the end of you. Can I be Jason next round? I get wrecked. The only person I'll have a chance with is Scorpion, because he's a person I've actually had experience with good players. Nice. Oh, okay. He could have teleported and confirmed that, you know. He could have done that as well. I think he messed up. Okay. Bloody hell. That could be GG. Oh, no, I fucked it. That's interesting though, because whenever I went to challenge... Oh, he's doing alright. Oh, we got him! GG. Whenever I go and challenge Blackie in the air, he always fucking gets me. Blackie adapts quite quick. I usually take a round off him and then he fucking comes back. You got him. Oh, shit! What? That were a full... Oh, he still got it. He could have had a full punish that. Oh. Missed it. Good confirm. Very good confirm. Alright, what's he got? Fire. That's where it finishes. That's where his pressure finishes. He's not going for any recess. I don't know why. Okay. I think he's messing up a bit. That's GG, innit? No, it might not be GG, but that would have been 40%. That's a 40% combo we were going for then. He nearly had it. Is that GG? Oh, I can't tell. Oh! Nearly. Grab him! Well, go on, Blackie. Oh, Blackie, don't do the teabag, you fucking stupid bastard. Good shit, man. Yeah, he's cancelling fireballs. These dudes are animals. So far, I've lost to Blackie and the fucking Scorpion. So I've lost to both the people who fucking win each other. Yeah, Blackie, don't teabag, man. Pay your respects. Yeah, my defense is alright. That was a good game. Good game. There is a new king. You dishonor the stream, Blackie. Come on, sort yourself out. We have manners here. He's so hype. So hype. So I swear, Kung Lao, like you're saying Scorpion needs nerfing. If Scorpion needs nerfing, so does Kung Lao. Kung Lao's fucking well strong. But I'm not saying any of them need nerfing. I'm just saying if you're going to say Scorpion does, I think, you know, you need to look at Kung Lao. You stupid bastard. Yeah, I know he was happy, but it's still, you don't need to rub it in someone's face. Hellfire is better. Yeah, it does look quite good. I might look into it tomorrow. I might look into Hellfire tomorrow. I might do that. For calling him Blackie. You feel wrong for calling him Blackie. Mm. Why do most of them have masks? What do you mean? Round one, fight. Oh, this is the new guy. Okay, we have loads of killers in the lobby, but this guy, he's quite a new player, and we let one new player-ish, you know, jump in and get some good experience. So this is going to be interesting. It'll be interesting. If he gets a win, I'd be so happy for him. Nice. He's doing the slides. What's he got? Okay. He broke it. Overhead. You need to watch out for that. Low. Okay, he's got a grab. Oh, nice grab. Oh, I confirmed it as well. Unlucky, man. How do you learn to string combos? Training. Nice. Good spacing there. Where his normals were. Okay. Just shows you how strong fucking Aaron Black is, though. He didn't do too much and did quite a bit of damage. Too obvious that you were doing that. Oh, we got him! Oh! Threw him in corner, I guess. Is he gonna wake up? He is. I fucking knew it. Unlucky, man. Go underdog. Yeah. It nearly got around though. Can't beat an underdog unless you have a large stick. Yeah, I try not to use too much terminology, but there is, you know, it's a fighting game. Use Raiden. Nah, seriously. Scorpion's the best I have at the moment. And I want to learn Inferno. Because I want to actually get, you know, quite good with one character. Oh, no, Inferno, sorry. Hellfire. It's pretty decent. It's alright. It's alright, definitely. Respect the wake-up. You really do need to. You're used to button mash. Well, don't button mash. You'll never get better. It all depends what you want, though. What do you want from it? Requiem's a solid player. Really solid player. How many cups of tea do you drink per day? I had a cup of tea for fucking ages. Fucking ages. Ermac. I do good with Kano. I ain't played him enough. I've been playing Scorpion and learning the matchups with Scorpion for ages now. Scorpion better than my Kano? Yeah, easily. Easily. I need to remember the... Oh, shit, the Scorpion's gone. I forgot. I was going to say I need to remember the block patterns. Oh, I have a really hard time versus Kung Lao. Good Kung Lao's, obviously. The pressure is just fucking scary. Like, I can block for ages, but you need to eventually attack them. Unlucky. That would have been a big damaging combo if you got the run cancelled. What's Requiem doing? And what was that all about? He got the run cancelled. There you go. Good damage. Yep, 36% no meter. I don't know what Requiem's doing. Messed up that round. Messed up really badly that round. I think he's being a bit nervous. How you doing? Holy touch. How you doing? Good to see you. Hope you had a good day. Oh, here we go. Oh, broke it. Might not be wise. Blackie does not do as good when he's lost a bit of his stamina. There we go, he's got it back. Don't know, I think this might be Requiem's game. I'm not sure though, but I think it possibly, yeah, I think it possibly. Oh, we missed it! Fucking hell! Wow. Good guess. He's going for the overheads a bit too much, so he's always like, oh my god, this might not. I'm gonna whistle on, I'm gonna whistle that. Nice. Oh, he missed it. Oh, there we go. Oh! Oh my god, oh, he didn't punish! He baited it and didn't punish. Oh, he's still got it, though. He's still got it. Requiem's messing up. I think he's feeling the nerves. He's babysitting again. Yeah. Whenever I'm playing bad, I'm babysitting. Black... Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, missed it. Missed it. Didn't bother going for the reset. The vortex kind of thing. Missed that as well. Holy crap. That's not even that hard to hit. He's acting very rusty. Okay, nice. Oh, there we go. Oh, wow, okay. Oh! And that's GG. GG, man. Still did it. Messed up loads, but he still did it. Oh, nice. Nice brutality. Yeah, we're choking loads, but he still fucking won. Are you doing a tree fork? Good to see you, man. How do you prefer just button smashing? Any tips on learning new players? I have done millions of lab sessions, Jumpy. Millions of lab sessions. Especially on YouTube. Go over there. I show you every single character I am playing from my first kind of perspective of that character. Go over there. Style points, yeah. Oh yeah, finishing with brutality is more stylish. I'd like to see more brutalities with Kung Lao. No one competes or something. What the hell is this lag? Do you see this? Is this me? No, it didn't me. Thank you for that donation, man. Really appreciate it. Love and hype as always. You're an awesome streamer. You're an awesome streamer, man. Keep up the good work. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I appreciate it. No one competes, I believe. Yes, this cough will be on YouTube. All the coughs I have done will be on YouTube. I've just got some errors at the moment, but they will all be up. Do not worry. I put all of them up, and they've been fucking amazing ones. They're all ready just to be put onto public, but there might be some errors. We've got like 4 coughs, all of this quality. They've been amazing. You have a big dick, bro. Love and hype. 26 lab sessions equal millions. I don't know what that means. Is it because I said I have millions? Alright, see if this Quan Chi does any better. He would teleport into randomly, I thought. He definitely needs to stop doing that. Okay, so nice zoning. Okay. Very smart. He could have done more with that. Okay, he's got him in the vortex. What's he going to do? He's not going to bother with the vortex. Interesting. Okay, 20, 30, not bad, 30, 31%, it's alright. I think Quan Chi is more powerful when he gets the Vortex to win. That's just my personal opinion. I might be completely wrong. 32% he didn't want to bother with the Vortex. Oh, got him. He's probably going to grab... Oh, he missed it. He's still choking. Johnny? Oh, why did he do that? Oh, and he choked again. Thank you for that donation. Once again, love and hype as always, guys. When is a hat giveaway and do you ship to your colonial viewers? Yeah, I'd ship to anywhere if I were doing, you know, a hat giveaway or something like that. Definitely. I'd probably ship to everyone. Might be quite expensive. I'm not sure how much it'd be. I see lag, man. Is this me? Is it me? I'm not dropping anything. Who is this? I'm in a cough, Doctor. I've made a cough. That's why I do. What the fuck is this lag? Who is this? That was nice. Oh, he's doing this. Oh, I did the wrong one. Oh, never mind. No, no, no. Get him in the corner. Okay. Oh, I missed it. I missed that as well. He's missing so much. Oh. Oh, shit. Yeah, you can't cancel through that. And that's GG. No, I missed it. Oh, no. GG. You gonna hit him or? Why am I lagging? Nipple rubbing. Thank you for the follow. Okay, I'm after one more. Ermac wins. Who are lagging? Oh, actually, they'll say, won't they?
Pay your respect.
Fastest move of the game is Reptile Slide.
Throne defended.
Yeah, I can see that. I'm just reading. I mean, Inferno Demons are quite slow, but I don't know. I don't know. I think they're both quite strong variations, if I'm honest. Is it Requiem lagging? We'll see on this one, actually. Because I didn't feel that laggy versus the Scorpion. I mean, it didn't have the best ever connection, but it definitely weren't unplayable. I mean, and it weren't, you know, I wouldn't even mention it were laggy if someone didn't say. You just live far? Right, okay. What do you mean you live far? Where do you live, Razor?
Fight.
It doesn't usually. Yeah, okay. Well, this is going to be interesting. Grab him? Yeah. Okay, guess. Yeah, got him. There's a reset. That's an easy 60% right there. Maybe even more than 60%. 60% reset, probably more, isn't it? It's probably like 65-70%. People do play Ferritol, and this is what happens to them. Oh god. Oh god, he's got him again. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's not safe, is it? He's not punishing it. Nice. You don't know where to block. That's GG. I don't even think he needs to do the reset. Nope. He didn't. GG, man. I was just watching then, but it's me now. I'm on now. So far I lost twice, though. I ain't won one. I versed Black 8 and I versed the Scorpion.
Pay your respect.
So both the people who went on the win streaks. Ugh. Maybe it's time for me to learn some Infernal and Opium, possibly. Close game. He wasn't awful, it's just that Requiem's really good. He definitely isn't awful. Well, I'm pretty sure he had like a good win record overall.
Scorpion.
I only know Inferno, so I won't be able to do Hellfire, even if I wanted to. Fucking weakness. Alright. I've beat his Ermac before, so I can understand why he's... Okay, cool. I can understand why he nearly did that, because I have beat his Ermac. Alright. Let's see how I know.
Round one, fight.
Oh crap. Oh, I'm bad again. Nice. Yeah, I could go full punish on that, can't I? Oh, fucking hell, I am panicking as well. I'm messing up. Okay. I'm just grabbing him to death. I'm blocking at least. I'm just blocking everything and doing no punish. Alright. At least my defense is solid. Alright, we've Jesus, huh? Alright. At least my defense was solid. That first round, I was so fucking shit. Oh my god. Got him. I did it. I'm the best.
Pay your respects.
But at least I was blocking quite well. But fucking hell. Holy shit. That first round. Just grabbed him every time. Who am I versing now? Okay. Someone different. Good luck, mate. Oh, it's a Quan Chi. Oh, okay. Interesting. Yeah, good game. Almost got a flawless. That's why we're thinking about Kung Lao. Because Kung Lao I have problems with. I am versed a really good Quan Chi though, this will be interesting.
Round one, fight.
Went for an early reset. Very risky that. There's a reset. GG.
Finish him.
Instead of punishing with uppercut, why not slide so you gain meter? That's true. That's true. Oh yeah, definitely, Fraser. Definitely. Hello, people. My name is Kim. People need to learn to play on the ground versus Scorpion. Definitely. Don't jump versus Scorpion. It gets a fucking hit confirm. You can option select it every time. I option select my my teleports. Well, it's kind of like an option select. It's a buffer. It's kind of like a buffer. When I jump, I do the teleport motion as well. So if it does hit them, the teleport comes out automatically. Then I confirm off that. Oh, here we go. There we go. The guy who won me last time. I know what kind of technique I'm going to do now, though. So let's see if it works. Jump free is 5 frames. Yeah, it's quick. It is quick. And you can buffer it. It's not really an option, so it's like a buffer. Basically, by jumping and doing the motion, if it doesn't touch them, the teleport won't come out. But as soon as it touches them, the teleport comes out. Fight. Nice. You got the first hit. Nice. Yeah. Shit. Okay, I could have punished well harder. Whatever. Nice. Grab him! Yes! Fucking hell! Thank you for that donation, man. Love and hype, guys. Love and hype. Good shit. Nice, over. Ah, fuck. No! I had it! I had it! Oh, God. Oh, can I waste on my meter? I fucking had it! Ugh! Oh no. Shit. Ugh. I feel fucking gutted, man. Nice. God damn it. I had it. Oh. But, second game, starting to adapt, I told you. Fucking had it. Oh, God. Oh, why do I always do this? Why do I always do this?
Pay your respects.
That's the tournament. God damn it. Kept dropping the ball on my punish. A few times, yeah. Yeah, but I had the game. I gave him the game. I gave it him. That was GG. It was GG. God damn it, man. Yeah, well, yeah, chalked. Scorpion. You got lucky. Really? Kung Jin? Hmm. Don't know about that. Oh, he's versing AFG. Okay. Well, I don't know. I mean, I technically should have won. I just choked. So, you can't really say that Hellfire is better than Inferno. I don't know. I honestly think... I don't know. Johnny002K, thank you for that donation. Love and hype as always, guys. New MK... Also, guys, I don't care about losing. So, you probably do. I honestly don't. So, people are saying, like, you know, souls in there, all the generic stuff. I honestly don't care. I learn from losing. New MKX Noob. Hey, mate, I really need to know how you managed to do those combos so fucking flawlessly. Wow, good timing saying that, yeah. I got the game recently, and I have such a hard time learning. Please tell me what you are doing. It's just rhythm. It's just trying to get a rhythm, new MKX Noob. It's just trying to get into the rhythm. And then also, Johnny, don't forget, it was a flawless Brutality 2. Was it really flawless? That last game.
Round two, fight.
Yeah, always short love and hype to all donators. Yeah, the new guy's using... oh, yeah, shit! Wait. Alright, yeah, the new guy's winning. Yeah, because this guy's decided to go for... Ancestral Ball Jitsu, which I don't know if we're a wise decision. They were doing that because this guy's new. He's one of the weaker ones in the lobby. But I think it might have been a bad idea because he might end up losing you. Namtor, thank you for that donation, man. Love and hype as always, guys. Patch notes from today. Important changes to all characters. Really? I see. Really? They're putting a lot of plus attacks to be plus on block. Dixion, thank you for that donation, man. And he's put cheers. Cheers. Well, I appreciate it, man. I'm just reading these notes, guys. I'll tell you if I see anything. Wow, so Kung Lao Tempest is actually getting stronger. Wow. Okay, but it's a bit slower with Cyclone. Interesting. Wow, okay. So he's actually getting a bit worse in a way because his best reversals go into a 7-frame startup. You know his Tempest? In Tempest version, the Vortex thing. Oh, he's going to get him in a... Oh, shit! Oh, I missed it! Oh no! So lucky! Unlucky, man. Who else? Shinnok.
Kung Jin wins.
He can now enhance Hell Sparks on block. Imposter. Oh, shit, they've made Shinnok worse. Shinnok Imposter. He now steals the dash punch from Jax instead of the ground pound, so we don't get the unblockable. Wow. Oh, but they've made his Necromancer a bit better. Yeah, whatever, I don't care about that. Where's Scorpion? I don't see Scorpion. They haven't done anything to Scorpion, they've just left him. Have you seen that? They've left Scorpion alone, they haven't done anything. It's weird. Weird, they haven't got anything for Scorpion. Oh, Grandmaster's getting a bit weaker with the Ice Claw. It no longer instantly resets if it goes away on its own or something. Bellozo, thank you for that donation, man. Love and hype, as always. Hi, thank you for streams. No problem, mate, no problem. Thank you for being here. Thank you for enjoying.
Fight.
Jax apparently could have got a free hit on his opponents after his X-ray. That's interesting. Oh, shit. Oh shit, Raiden's gonna lose a lot of damage, man. Apparently, Shocker was causing combo damage scaling to be reset. Raiden's gonna deal a low damage now, isn't he? You're not gonna send him 48s anymore. Or 55s, etc. I mean, it did seem a bit high. Shitty gains a new special move, Quan Chi. Portal scoop. Huh. Demon spawn cooldown is no longer reset when a bat attack hits his opponent. That's on Summoner. How bad would that be for a Quan Chi? What? Milena! Improved tracking on X-ray. Oh god. I bet all the online Milena's doing them random X-rays are gonna like that. Unlucky, Blackie. Unlucky, man. Oh, I got the brutality. Very sexy. Behold my power. Scorpion wins. Telekick can no longer be punished on hit. What do you mean? It could get punished on hit, telekick. I didn't know that. That's random. You can now perform an X-ray while airborne as well. Milena's just gonna be so annoying online. So basically, Milena's got better tracking, and she can do it with an X-ray, and she can X-ray in the air randomly as well. Nice. That's gonna be fun versus random Milena's again. thank you for that donation, Pinky. Appreciate it. Hey mate, don't forget to get something to eat soon. Okay, fair enough, Pinky. Fair enough. I will order something soon, actually. Actually, very soon. Actually, I'm out of it now. Right, so don't treat stream, guys, okay? Don't treat stream, yeah? Because I do not want someone treat stream and then me ordering something, okay? Okay? So I'm going to order something, yeah? Just making sure you all know. Okay. Don't treat stream, right? Because I'm ordering something. I'm going to get a curry. But I'm going to get a curry from a place that's fucking amazing. Because I can't have that on treat stream for some reason. Round one. Fight. Raiden nerfed. Yeah, I think he's going to be nerfed, you know, his damage-wise. Right. Don't... Wait, if you treat stream, it'll be a waste of money because I won't be able to eat it. Okay. Okay, so I'm just pausing for a second.
Round two, fight.
I've ordered something. Don't treat stream. It'll be wasting money. If you want to waste, you know, yeah, it'll be silly. It'll be silly, basically. I was going to say something silly, but I'm not going to. Just, yeah, don't treat stream, guys. Don't do all. No, I'm ordering something. I'm ordering a curry. Let's see. Where am I? There. Damn it. I could have won. Gird. What time is it?
cook. Reptile.
Update the stream title to I have ordered something.
Fight.
I don't think it's OP. Oh shit. Oh, I was going to say. Oh, Baba's in. When did this guy come in? This guy's got an alright reptile. This will be interesting. Nice blocks. It's a good experience this for someone who's quite good with Hellfire. I quite like it. Oh crap, I could have won. It's gonna haunt me that. I had it. Eh. There's always next time though. And then there's always next time, and there's always next time, and there's always next time. I shouldn't have got hit by that. Oh, he fucked up. Oh, I fucked up again. He's not warm. Got him. DP. Finish it. Yeah, I suppose I'll do that.
This is the end of you. Round two. Fight.
Yeah, it is attracting good players. It's awesome. Unlucky, man. Oh, that's... Oh. Reptile's so... It feels really safe, Reptile. That's the brutality there.
Behold my power. Scorpion wins.
You guys can't keep up with Scorpion. I love him. I love how quick he is. Yeah, I know. Milena's X-ray is going to get buffed, so it's going to be more annoying for like casuals online. So it's a bit stupid, really. Stupid. I don't know why the fuck they're doing that, man. I have no idea why the fuck they're doing that. Dash run cancels. One thing I've noticed though is you can jump over and he'll still do them, not on confirm, and that's kind of hurting him. That's one thing I noticed before. I have not done any towers because I'm not really into AI. I don't really like versing the AI.
Scoop.
The update's big. On next. Are you doing, Lee? How you doing, mate? Yeah, once again, guys, explanation about YouTube. Definitely go over to my YouTube and subscribe if you are enjoying this cough. It will be up there eventually. All the coughs will be. It's going to be good. It's going to be good. And there's going to be loads of highlights up there tonight. At least 8 highlights with all different characters. So definitely check that out, guys. Explanation about YouTube. Nice confirm. It begins. Oh, I didn't miss it. He stopped him. Oh, lag. It's not me, is it? Okay, it's not me. Yeah, looks like our internet's okay now. Bit of lag there, though. Fucking hell. And then he does that. Questionable. Oh. Don't do it all. Okay, clever. Oh, and he... Okay, there we go. He's got something sorted. Let's see what he's going to do. Nice, okay. Got the hard knockdown. He's got armor now. Good shit. Oh, got armor. No, he's got armor, mate. You can't touch him. Good shit, man. I'm rooting for him. Yeah, he hasn't won one yet. And he's obviously got some tech with Quan Chi. Come on, Joel. You can do it, mate. Oh, fuck. Got that. How many hits were that in the air? That was 3 hits, weren't it? Yeah. We all know that. It used to get us before, but not anymore. Run out of stamina. You can hear it beep. When it beeps, you know he's going to go for the overhead soon, because why wouldn't he? There's a lot of telltale signs you can tell with this one. Nice. Benzonator, I believe. Thank you for that donation, man. Love and hype as always, guys. Love and hype as always. The green circle gives him armor. He gets armor. So you hit him and he takes a hit and can go right through it. Super armor. How's it going, mate? I'm new to your stream, but I've enjoyed your playthrough today. Well, thank you, Benzonator. I appreciate it, man. I'm glad you enjoyed, mate. And thank you for that donation. Come on, lad. Come on, lad. You can do it. Oh. Oh, the drops make me feel so bad. Good blocks. No, it's unsafe. Oh, there's the overhead. Oh, shit. He's got a minute again. Okay. Nice. Okay, good pressure. Oh, and he got him with the low. Oh, there's the low. No, there's the overhead after it. Come on, he does it every time. Heard. Unlucky, man. God damn it. How many have I won? Scorpion. I've won two, lost three. God damn it, I had that win. Also, a news come in. Knight Rider. Okay, good luck to that guy.
Pay your respects.
I do not play MMOs, no. True Dark. The blocks were okay, they started getting a bit weaker near the end. It was a good fight. It was a good fight. There were some punishes where he messed, but I fucking... Oh, God. So I'm going to jump on my first game. My first round is usually so shit. Let's see. Fucking had this guy. God damn it. It's going to haunt me, that. He will.
Scorpion.
I had him.
Scorpion.
Had it. Whatever. You always have chances. He always goes to Deadwood. It's weird. Seems to his map. Have you noticed? He just never stops attacking! Mm-mm. Okay.
Round one, fight!
Nice, Oliver. Nice. I know he does that. I'm gonna get hit by it. Oh, it does that, yeah. Oh, nice. He missed it. Yeah. He had fire on. It would have been quite hard, that. I could have maybe done some more summons.
Round two. Fight.
Shit. Good guess. He's got so much meter as well. And then does that, yep. Yeah. And then... Seriously, I can't jump. What is that? Jumps over. Shit. Yeah. I can see his block strings. I'm just trying to find out what to do.
Scorpion wins.
I know. I can see his stuff.
Throne defended.
Yeah, good pressure. He's all right. I had him last game. I had him last game. 1 thing I was doing, for those who don't know, is I was doing a low one, and then he was doing a low one. He was capturing me jump up. So what I should have done is maybe I should have just grabbed and then stopped him from doing that low one. But I kept trying it. I was basically testing the water on something, which didn't work. Hellfire is precious crazy. He wasn't defensive. I was testing the water, man. I learned quite a bit from that game. I learned quite a bit. Who's my favourite? I like Scorpion.
Round one, fight.
Yeah, he wasn't wrecked at all. People just like to say salt because it makes them feel better about their own play, I think. I was pretty much blocking everything. I was just testing the water to kind of see what works, what doesn't. I know 100% that I cannot do a down one and then try and jump out because it gets you every time. So I think I need to go for either a grab or maybe just a reversal in general. Nice.
The gun is the best defense.
You was the beach guy. Yeah, good games, Lord. Scorpion's not getting any patches or nerfs or anything. I saw the patch notes. Not this time through anyway, that was clever. Okay. Oh, Aaron Black actually. I see Aaron Black. Aaron Black ain't getting anything either. That's weird. That's so weird, so Scorpion and Aaron Black aren't doing anything. Well, they aren't getting anything, should I say. It's weird that Quan Chi's going to get a new move. That's odd. And I don't think... wait, what's Kung Jin getting?
Finish him.
Oh, shit. Kung Jin's going to get less damage as well with his combos. That's interesting. It says several staff attacks were not combo damage scaling correctly. Interesting. So Kung Jin's going to lose damage. Raiden's going to lose damage. Kung Lao ain't going to have the 5-frame punish. He's still going to have his buzzsaw, though. And his buzzsaw's his probably stronger one anyway. Katana. Katana can do her x-ray while airborne as well. Sounds very noob-friendly, doesn't it? It's like, oh, they can do x-rays like that. Okay. So they basically... They've just looked into X-rays hitting a lot easier. Gained a new attack on away, plus 3, pretty kick. Adjusted some hitbox to, hitboxes to hit crouching opponents more consistently. That's interesting, because Johnny Cage just punches over them all the time. Yeah, I was just looking at the patch notes. Goro's hitbox...
Fight.
Brutal kick now hits overhead. Huh. What one's brutal kick? That's interesting, they're giving an overhead. Oh, you should always look that low. Nice. This is the Kung Jin it's Kung Jin. This is the Kung Jin I believe will be used more in tournament. Because I think it has more potential. Because you just constantly get resets. See? Constantly get resets. Oh, that was really risky. Nice.
Let's put some dirt in it.
Round two. Fight.
Clever. Yep, constant resets, man. Constant resets. Very nice play as well. He's got some really fucking good links. This is online as well. I saw Chris G going for these links, and he was missing quite a bit. Not saying that Chris G's a bad player, because he isn't. He's fucking really consistent with his links. Sorry about that, bro. Sure thing, the wife. Have a good one. Patches live. Okay. So I'll probably get that tomorrow. Because I doubt I'm not going to go fucking offline and then go back online. What colour curry tastes the best? Colour? Chicken tikka masala is gorgeous, man. Absolutely gorgeous. Yeah, all these players are really good, Squirt. I'm happy that I won two games. I should have, technically, when you see this cough again on my YouTube, especially on YouTube, go over there and subscribe, do it now. When you do see this again, you'll see the game versus that Scorpion. Not the game, the last one, the one before that. I had the game. I actually had the win. It's going to haunt me. That shit haunts you, man. Until you get the win. And then you're like, okay, I got the win now. I don't do that. I'm definitely going to play The Witcher 3, but I don't like spoiling myself. Oh, very fucking nice shot. This could be it. Oh, he keeps doing the same thing. Nah, it's been too obvious. He could have done a low. I sucked in way too much air. I just sucked in fuckloads of air. He didn't. Oh yeah, he did. Oh yeah, he fucking did. Oh my god, I'd be so... Oh, I bet that's painful. Where is he? Oops, whatever. Oh, Battle Requiem's back. So yeah, I've won two and I've lost four. I think that's alright. Choking in real life too. That was nasty. Kunjin. Reptile. Okay, it looks like he's pushing this ancestral one. I wonder if he uses ancestral versus me. If he gets to me. Patch knows. Explain about patch. Oh, 43%. Right, okay. That's still fucking high, man. What are you on about? That's still fucking high. I was thinking it we're going to hit 30s. Well, I suppose 43 is a bit more normal. So his 55 will hit like 48s now or something. Or 46s. Nice, very clever. Missed it though. Very nice. You always think they're going for overhead after that, so that was clever. This guy's very... He's apparently one of the best players in Europe. Apparently, that's what someone said. They might be joking. I mean, I wouldn't disbelieve it, though. I mean, he's ridiculous. Very nice. Very nice cross... confirm over it. That's GG, that. Yeah, GG. Knew it. Wait, is he using Bojutsu now? Round two, fight. He's using Bojutsu now. Not ancestral, right? That looked like a Bojutsu combo. Yeah, that's Bojutsu. Yeah, that's Bojutsu, yeah. That's true. I could have just looked up and just realised. Huh. You shouldn't let that hit you, man. You should just wait for it. It's massively punishable. He goes for something. Oh, that's really. Oh, that's not a punish. Oh, that's not either. There we go. He might be getting his rhythm now. Very nice. Oh, very nice. He couldn't even run through it. Well, they were kind of showing off there. Hopefully, don't. You know, eat him in his ass. Eat him in his ass. Bite him in his ass, that's the one. Classic reptile skin. He keeps falling for it. I've seen him so many times. That's GG. Oh, not GG yet. Why do I feel like he's doing this? He is! Why has he, been such a troll? What's happened with these guys? Why have they got bad blood? I hope Baka wins. It did? Huh. Weird. I don't understand what happened on that game. Did something bad? Did some bad blood happen, or what happened? Why was he trolling him near the end? Eat him in his heart. I meant bite him, obviously. You think he wanted to lose? Okay.
There is a new king.
I'm very confused what happened then. He wanted a brutality. He's in chat, he could say. What happened there, man? We could all see that you stopped playing properly near the end. It was obvious. You started doing the fire things and teabagging. Well, he's still in the lobby. I don't think I don't know. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Okay. What were his win streak? 14. Not bad. Who's the other after that? 5, 4, then 2. Yeah, I gotta. God damn it. Man could have been way more higher. God damn it. I'm going to have to be eating soon as well, so I don't know how long I'll be able to play. Shinnok got a new move? What? No, he didn't, did he? No, he didn't. He didn't get a new move. He can meet to burn his health spot. Shinnok's... I don't know about Shinnok. His Necromancer's got a bit stronger and his Imposter's got a bit weaker versus Jax. I swear to God, look through this fucking patch list and it's all about fucking X-rays. I swear to God it is. Like, Takeda can now X-ray with the block plus front kick, back kick, shortcut. Like, who gives a shit about fucking random X-rays, man? Not that important. Again, Milena improved tracking on her X-ray. She can X-ray from the sky as well. I don't know, I don't get it. I think X-rays are the things they should have probably made a bit shitter, to be honest. Because they're the most complained about for, you know, new players. Johnny, thank you for that donation. Really appreciate it. Love and hype, as always. Fight Night 14, sub, you get the cat emote and
linkage.
Welcome to this community. Love and hype as always, love and hype as always. Also,
no more slumber for you.
Thank you for that support, man. Thank you for that support. You are very welcome here. Hope you have a good time. Read the end. Away plus 3, shin kick is now towards plus 3. He has a new away plus 3 devious heal.
There is a new king.
I don't see that. Oh shit, yeah I do. Oh, okay. Is devious heal a overhead? Because that would make him quite strong. Especially if you can combo it. Interesting. Knight Rider has seeped in here. I didn't invite Knight Rider, but I'm not saying that he's not welcome. I'm just saying I don't know how good he is. Re-Q-O-O-1-E-M. It's like saying Requiem almost. Thank you for a very generous donation, man. Really, really appreciate it. Love and hype, guys, as always. Thank you for doing what you are. I already looked up your Twitch and YouTube. Sometimes now, so much useful stuff and always entertaining. just to watch some high-level MKX. Thank you so much. Well, thank you. If you... Well, I suppose this is quite high-level. I do all different types. I do medium-level, I do low-level, I do high... I do it all. I start with kind of like, you know, for fun, mess around. Sometimes the high-level game-ish, kind of medium-level-ish. Sometimes it's quite low-level. And then I finish off with a high-level cough. So thank you, Regrium. I appreciate that, mate. Do a backflip. Yeah, okay. Yeah, Knight Rider's gonna find this hard, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, I thought he wanted brutality. Where am I? Okay, we've got one more. Joel. Joel's okay. He's lost every game, but he's not that bad. He's got an okay, what is it? Quan Chi. He's not that bad of a Quan Chi. Requiem has absolutely no chill. What's that mean? What's Requiem saying? Where's Requiem? Why can't I see ya? I'm confused. Killor, try and be respectful, mate. We're not like that here. You know, we try and be as respectful as possible. If you aren't respectful and you don't want to be nice and polite, there is loads of other streams who don't mind you. But we don't like that here. We just want to be, you know, we're gonna have a good time, learn the game together, get better, and just be respectful and have fun with it. I don't give a shit about all that bloody e-dick fucking make yourself feel better or all that shit. All that fake shit. Okay, we're getting a zoning game going. And that green aura he's got right there is armor. Nice. Very nice, very nice. Very, very nice. He's getting warmed up. I think he's going to take this. I think he probably... Oh, very, very smart read. Very smart read. He jumped before he even did it. Round two. everyone's playing the mains, I believe. For the most part. Oh, here we go. This is where Blackie starts adapting. It's so annoying. Like, you can win in one round, and then all of a sudden he's like, I know what you're going to do. I know what you're going to do now. I'm going to pressure you, and you're... Oh, shit. That could have been so much bigger. Oh, that's unsafe. Yep, see, there you go. You got a full punish. Oh, I missed it, though. That fucking... That clip, man. Clipped him right up. Oh, my God. Oh, it's Requiem. It's not Blackie. Sorry. It's Requiem. I didn't realise. Yeah, Requiem's got a nice Kung Lao as well. Is it doing that to get ready? He's doing it to get ready for me, isn't it? I do good versus Requiem, but it's everyone's Kung Lao I'm finding hard. I'm getting better versus it. I'm getting better. Yeah, I know. I just realised. I weren't looking at the name. Kung Lao, innit? Very, very smart. Oh! Oh, he's got something. Or has he? Requiem could break, but he isn't bothering. Oh, obviously we're going to wake up with that. He had so much meter. Come on, man. Nice. He's respecting him because of the meter. This is tense as fuck. Oh, I got him with it. I don't want to look. We got him! Yes! Good shit, man. That's his first win. That's awesome. Good shit. I felt happy for him. Oh, God. I actually felt a bit happy for him there. That's awesome. Good shit, man. First fucking win. Awesome. It's almost like I won. Good shit, man. Good fucking shit. That's his first win, man. Give him a 10. He got it. He's on the board. He's on the board. We've got... There's only two people who aren't on the board yet. Green skeletons. Alright.
Scorpion Quan Chi.
What did you put, XRZ? I stopped playing because I wanted to play. Oh, okay. Yeah, I read it, man.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Good shit. Anonymous, thank you for that donation, man. Appreciate it. Oh, wow, okay. Good shit. Could have confirmed these into teleports. Nice. Nice law. Oh. Got him weird. Got him. I knew it. I knew we were going to do that teleport. Oh, I didn't know it was going to work. Fucking worked. Fucking work. Got him. Reset. Nice. Shit. Oh, lucky man. Good stuff. Who we got? Oh shit, I'm versus that new guy. Okay.
Scorpion wins.
Arise. No, this isn't on the patch. I don't think it is anyway. I'm not sure. Banor wanted that win.
There is a new king.
Okay, yeah, I understand. Yeah, yeah, he wasn't being disrespectful. He was trying to say that I just want you to win. You could have just ran at him, I guess, but yeah, I suppose. Do betting? Can you do betting on Twitch? Is that legal? Or do you mean fake betting? Yeah, I do. You know, I feel him. I feel Scorpion a tiny bit. I do feel him. He feels kind of natural. Okay, so a Raiden.
Get over here!
My crew is going to be here soon. I'll have to fucking kill myself, which is a bit annoying. After I've just got on the board again. Gerd. Can't complain, though. Crew is not bad, isn't it? It's not fucking bad. It's not fucking man.
Round 1, fight!
Oh shit! That's very, very YOLO. Oh shit, I think Kuru's here already. Oh, that's bad. I think Kuru's here. I have to get it.
God damn it. He's got to kill me there. He's not gonna let me rest. He wants to go for you. Look at him. Look at him. That came so quick. Seriously, that came so fucking quick. How quick for that? As soon as I fucking get on the fucking board.
Alright. Let's go. Going with a reset. Reset. Okay. Well, we got it back anyway, so fuck it. Yeah, thank you. Oh, good that he stopped. He actually wants to, you know, try and win there. Nice. Think? Yeah, it's unsafe, that. Mess it up. I wanted to go for massive damage, but I wasn't sure what I'm going to do. Boom! I reckon I can carry on a tiny bit, just to see, because we've got some killers here. I'm versing Black, I'm probably going to lose here, so. Yeah, he definitely earned some karma. Thank you for not killing me while I were away from the computer. No, it wasn't a dick move, he stopped. I don't think he realised, because, you know, you're in the moment. Yeah, seriously. Respect, of course. All that fucking respect. But hopefully, I kind of want to lose so I can eat and it don't go cold, but I kind of don't as well. It's fucking weird. I don't know what I want. To be honest, if I lose, I won't feel bad because I want to eat, but if I win, I'll feel good. So it's kind of win-win right now. Win on a rise. You should not leave an AFKer alone. They'll come back and wreck you. Fucking ages, miserable. Fucking ages. What time is it? 9. Well, I'd usually finish around this time, but I got our food, and this lobby's quite good, and my internet's acting really nice. My capture card's acting really nice, so fuck it. Look how dark I am.
Scorpion. Aaron Black.
Aaron? Why are you doing Aaron? It's like he wants me to win. Maybe I won't. Oh, god damn it. Oh, this is annoying. Okay, I want to win. Don't fucking lose. I want Guru. Change the sin? What's that mean? It's got dark in here because there's no light anymore. Not really. I knew he'd think I was going to go low because I was thinking to go low. And I was like, nah, I'm not going to bother. Nice. Oh, bit of lag. What the fuck is that lag? Nice. Oh, fucking hell.
Too late.
The hell's this lag? Is this me? It's not me. Is this Blacky lagging? Holy shit. Wow. What's going on? Nah, man. Fight? Yeah, obvious.
This is the end of you.
Nice. There. Nice confirm. Nice. Nope. Oh shit. Clever. The lag! Lackey! What the fuck?
Get out of town.
Oh man.
Final round. Fight.
Nice. Nice, they're obvious. Wow. Shit. Corner pressure's real. It's gonna happen. Knew it. Fucking knew you were gonna go for that, cheeky bastard. Yeah, Blackhead, you're gonna need to sort your leg out, mate. You're gonna need to sort your leg out. Because people aren't gonna be happy, are they, when they verse you? GG, man.
Aaron Black.
I'm gonna get a plate, guys. I'm gonna get a plate and a fork.
Pay your respects. There is a new king.
There we go.
I got a plane and a floor.
Scoop.
Alright. So I've got some food, guys. Yeah, I've got some food. Whoa, whoa, yeah, yeah. So this place does fucking amazing curry. Look at that. Look at that. Look at the rice. So much better. Look at the colour of that rice. Green, red, yellow. Look at that.
Round one. Fight.
It's fucking gorgeous rice. That's what that is. So much better, but I can't have this on my treat stream. Yeah, quite a bit of my cheese from here, you know what I'm saying. Fucking beautiful, look at it. Like, it looks like a fucking beautiful picture of it. Well, no, 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 no. Maybe not at all. Well, not in beauty. God, if you haven't heard of chicken tikka, you're fucking missing out, man. Fucking amazing. Four spices. Beautiful chicken. Look at that so far, that's just the rice. Oh, shit. Fuck that. Hello. Ah. Rice. That's all tasty foods. Rice and pasta.
Finish him.
How red that is. You don't want that to go on you. Mm. Fucking red as fuck. Tastes like fucking amazing though.
Scorpion wins.
Fuck me. Wow.
Pay your respects.
It'd be awesome to get this place on Treat Stream, but they won't do it. Look at that. Red that is. Look how red that is. If you get a chicken tikka, you need it to be red. It stains your shit though. Like, seriously. I'm not literally your shit. It stains your claws. So don't drop it on your claws. Literally don't drop it anywhere. It stains it, man. I don't even know why. It stains it. You literally will not be able to get it out. Oops.
Scorpion. Reptile.
You be careful.
Seriously, what the fuck is this sauce? Why is it so nice? Everyone again, is it?
Scorpion. Wins.
There's better than plus there. What do you think? Okay.
Pay your respects.
Feeling hungry all of a sudden. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry. Lagging because you're downloading the patch. Ah.
Scorpion. Jax.
And now I eat. Yeah, the scorpion's really good. Nah, Pika all the way, man. If you had a really good Pika, you'll agree.
This is the end of you. Round two, fight.
She does have an aura, that was awesome. Pop it on. Gorgeous. I usually have it with a garlic bread, but I don't eat as much anymore. So instead of a garlic bread, I have a poppadom. I have poppadoms with it, which are really thin. Really gorgeous. Kind of like crisps, in a way, but not really. The poppadom, kind of like crisps, but not really. Yeah, the scorpion's very strong. I've already read them, truly. If Shinnok gets an overhead, that's going to make him a lot stronger. Because then he has a low overhead. You know, he has a low or an overhead, but you need to guess on. Look at that, through more than the fight. Gob, it's got really dark in here. I might need to invest in, well, literally buy another light. Like over there. Right behind my monitor. I might need to get a light here shining right at me. I could give it a test. I could definitely try that. No idea, Battlefield Pro. That just reset, did you see that? That was weird. Is that a bug? See, like, that what he did there were really unsafe if he blocked it, you know.
This is the end of you. Final round, fight.
Isn't it Kung Lao who's in your old tournaments, anyway? Kung Lao and Aaron Black. I don't think Scorpion's that. Apparently Scorpion's one of the best in Europe. Imagine with Batgirl, really? Maybe. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, he's just a very good Scorpion player. Like, you've got Quan Chi with a crazy ass vortex. I think a good Scorpion sexy as fuck.
Fight.
It's not like we've got bad players in here, because we don't. It's just that he's making them look not as good as they are, because they're fucking so strong. Very unsafe, see? Very unsafe.
Very unsafe. If he blocks that, he gets a full vortex going. Yeah, I'm gonna need to do the first and come through all that. I've always done that. Damage! There you killed him! He could have killed him. Oh! He could have fucking killed him. He didn't mean.
Scorpion wins. Pay your respect.
Britain's Got Talent, yeah. You mean X Factor Part 2. It's usually singers who win that, innit? Singers or dancers. What's happened to the next Britain's Got Talent? Is it a singer or dancer winning again?
Scorpion. Raining.
I'm eating a curry. I'm hungry because of you. He's the one where I'm thinking about. And seeing this, like this infernal pressure, really appeals to me. I mean, I love pressure. I just love pressure and 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 pressure. And pressure. It messed up his cancel. Very nice. I love it because you hit them, you're getting them a block stun, and then you're talking them up. Oh, he had to do it, but I don't know.
He's gonna go high, yeah. Oh my god, so obviously he's gonna do that. He's letting him do this, by the way, for some reason. He could have clashed, he just didn't care. He could have clashed and stopped it, he just didn't care.
Pay your respects. Throne defended.
There's hardly any good fucking scorpions. There's hardly any good scorpions, man.
Jax. Kung Lao. Scorpion.
No. Beat him. I almost did. Almost fucking did, then I choked.
Round one. Fight.
Really good experience for everyone in the lobby, though. Really good experience right now. Stupidly good experience. Everyone in this lobby is leveling up really quick and learning loads. This guy's really good, man. But I did have him one game. I did have him, but whatever, you know, I still want to see him. Good battle tech, nice.
Scorpion wins. Pay your respect.
Oh god. Rez needs to do ASL. I think he does, don't he? I really don't know. I ain't been following it. He's on a 9 win streak. Everyone's won one at least, except Knight Rider and the other one, the ELC. Yeah, I usually finish at around 9 finish. Usually around 9, to be honest. I'm being a bit longer because my internet's been really nice. I'm giving you a bit of a drink. This guy's using cybernetic? Why? This is weird. That would have done no damage. This is really weird. One of the. Okay, what's he got? Okay. Suppose he stopped the pressure. Okay. Okay.
Baba Nono's fucking up lungs. Don't be good with every single character. It's not gonna happen.
You're gonna be good with one character, that's who you name. And then you'll be average, you know, with others. You can't be there'll always be one character you're best with. No work. No clever.
Sabin is a Kano doesn't do it for me. He really doesn't. I think he's quite boring. Clever. Shit. Oh! That's GG. Oh, it would have been GG. Just the excellent, there you go. That's exactly what I was going to do. That's exactly what I would have done. Cyber Kano's boring, I think. Cutthroat's well more fun.
I'm pretty sure that's what I say, point blank eyes, must be right. The knife sound effect was satisfying. Oh, why would you do that? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god.
Oh my god! Oh my god, what?
Sub-Zero wins. Pay your respect.
Is he really gonna play Sub-Zero? This could be Knight Rider's win.
Yeah.
Well, that's all I've got left right now. Hardly anything left.
Look now. Probably back. Probably a bit.
Round one. Fight.
Mitch has best Scorpion.
Gotcha.
This could be Knight Rider's one. This could be his first win. Let's see where he goes. He's doing that too close. You can't break it from that distance.
Gotcha.
He's definitely not going to use Sub-Zero versus me. There's no chance. It'd be way too easy. I'm sure Scorpion beats Sub-Zero. Yeah, he's not winning this one. I don't think so anyway. His Scorpion's way more superior than his Sub-Zero. That was nice. His Sub-Zero's okay, but his Scorpion's at way higher level. Kid's going for the overhead. Oh, nice. Nice little track. Oh, nice. Well, they wrecked him after I said that. Fucking commentator's curse, as they say. Fucking hell. It's actually true, isn't it? It's actually true. There is a commentator's curse. I love you too, P. Dorgan. Love you too, mate. I'm not sure if I'll be playing on PS4. I'm not sure, man. He's gonna win it, you know, now that I've said that. Once again, guys, if you are enjoying Exodus on YouTube, all my cops will be up on YouTube, so you can watch them all over again, or fast forward to certain matches you like. And also, highlights will be up there. Exodus on YouTube, guys. That's GG. He's noticed that he's going for the overheads a lot. But, I think he's still going for GG. GG.
Sub-Zero wins.
Told you. Corner just put up with blood. That's what happens, man. That's what happens. I'm not sure, Deadly. I'm not sure. You already subscribed to my YouTube? Well, I appreciate that, mate. They're patching the Ice Clone. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, but it's not that crazy what they're doing, is it? Yeah, but that's what you do with Grandmaster. T-Jenkins. That's what you do. What time is it here? It is nearly 10. Nearly 10 o'clock. Nearly 10. Yeah, it's getting late. It's getting late. Because my work still isn't finished. After I finish this, I'm going to be doing highlights for my YouTube. So, yeah. It's going to be a late one, but I don't care. I do it for you guys. As long as you're enjoying, you know, I'll do it for you. This is my full-time job at the moment, so I try to do it, you know, trying to be as entertaining as possible, trying to keep it as long as possible without damaging my health. Nearly 11 there. Yeah, it's going to be a late one tonight. You're seeing Scorpion's OP, but you know he hasn't won anything yet. Like, it's been... Who's it been? What's Requiem doing? What's Requiem doing?
Sub-Zero.
Okay. you know Scorpion hasn't won like a big tournament yet. So far, Quan Chi has won. was it Sonya who won? Who won that last one? Oh, Kung Lao probably. Kung Lao's won an ESL one. I don't think a Scorpion's won, have they? Aaron Black's won a lot. 7 a.m. and you haven't slept. Bloody hell. Sanity. You're going to lose your sanity.
Round one.
Quan Chi and Raiden. Yeah, see what I mean? What's Requiem doing? Oh, okay. it's like, oh, I'm fucking bringing it now. I'm fucking bringing it. All of a sudden. Yeah, we're doing the Ice Claw technique. Oh, interesting. Yeah, very clever, keeping him down. Look at the health!
Oh my fucking god, do you see himself he just lost? He just lost foot claws health then, right? That was... That looked crazy. I mean, I weren't looking properly at it, but his health was like halfway down. Oh, there's a moth that wants to get in. Fuck off, moth. Fuck you off. Moth. Moth. Fuck you off. I don't want you in here. One 1% per tick. No, because Razor can just, it can stop, it can clash at any moment. Can he do this? Oh, god damn, commentator's first, man, I swear to god. Did he want him to lose? I don't understand. I don't understand. He could have clashed. I mean, he did win the combos, I suppose, so you're not going to clash them, are you? He wants to do the Caltrop thing again. I know, I can read his mind right now, he wants to show you that Caltrop thing again. Yep, there we go. Sub-Zero! Thank you for that donation. Very much appreciate it. Love an app as always, guys. Love an app as always. Keep up the good work on streaming. Enjoying the stream every time I'm watching. Thank you. Well, thank... Did I just... Yeah. Well, thank you. I really appreciate it. Even though I'm dark as fuck right now. Because all my lighting's all... Oh, shit, look at that. Oh my god, it shoots all this skin off. Miles away still. Miles away. What does MB mean in a combo string? You mean to burn it. Why the fuck have I got... What is this? Oh shit, I've dropped loads of... Well, I haven't dropped loads, but my poppadoms. It's cracked. Falling on the floor a bit. I'm going to do a massive vacuum tomorrow anyway. It's not that bad, you know. It's not that bad, but I'm gonna do a whole vacuum, just make it all clean again. No, not a spider. I had poppadoms, because you know, eating poppadoms, a bit of the crumbs fell on like 5 or 6. Got them now. These lot. That was the biggest one. This guy is good, yeah. He's much better than you as well, Charlie. Much better. I don't know what that means. Sonic Fox. No, he's Europe, this guy.
Round one. Fight.
Someone needs to beat you. Well, you can leave. You don't need to continue to play. Check that out. What is that now, Tom? Oh my god, it's a bouncing overhead. Shinnok's actually legit now. He's got an overhead and low. Wow. Interesting.
Approaches. Round two. Fight.
That's all gun on time. Is that what time it is? punching is alright, yeah. Yeah, he's alright. It's just that this guy's very, very, very solid. I've only versed his Scorpion though. I wonder how I'd do versus other characters. He's only versed me with Scorpion. Well, Ikibi, him having a overhead what bounces is quite fucking strong. That's unsafe as fuck. Very clever. He's got no stamina though. He's got no stamina though now, is what I want to say. What's he doing? He just really wanted to get that, I guess, and he's gone into the mix-ups. Wow. Boss though.
Kung Jin wins.
What up, what up, what up? Good internet, fuck with me. Good internet, that's how they play online. I don't feel that much of a delay, but I have quite good internet. I actually tested my internet last night and it's 110 download. It's gone up. I've got 110 download. Which is quite fucking high. Your favourite Quan Chi move is gone? What do you mean? Wait, Quan Chi's lost some moves? What do you mean? Oh, he no longer has the front punch, back punch, and throw combo with the portal slam. No way. Portal scoop he got. What's portal scoop? I don't really know yet, Zerg. I think it's interesting. But I think Raiden probably did need that nerf in the corner. And I think probably Scorpion did need that nerf on the clones what he has. What else were there? I think Shinnok did need that buff as well, so that's quite good. Some of them are fucking stupid though. Milena, random X-ray, is better tracking, and you can do it in the air. Good fucking shit. Good fucking shit. Century gun. Thank you for that donation. Very much appreciate it. Love and hype as always. Always show that love and hype. Also, fucking. I'm clicking really fast. When I hit. Yeah, that's better. Wait, I feel really small now. What the fuck?
You should be embarrassed.
Round two.
Fuck it. Do you see Shinnok's new instant overhead? He's top tier now. You think he's top tier? He's strong. He's strong. I don't know about top tier. I don't know. But he's definitely strong. And he could be top tier. Who knows? You just don't want to know. You just don't want to know. Perfect. It's just right. EFG is actually not, not too much of a killer. He was the one who I randomly invited. Usually when I make these coughs, I get like really, really good players. And then I pick one person from you guys who wants to, try and see how good you do. All right, so I haven't played for fuck long. So I'm probably going to lose. What I'm going to do, guys, is when I next lose, we'll probably call it a session. I'm very sorry, but it's quite late and I need to go to bed. And also, I need to do a lot of highlights. So, if I, the next time I lose, that's when we call it a sesh. Alrighty, guys. Alrighty. Okay, go on. Glad you agree. Defense. Beat this guy, yeah. Yeah, I'll beat him, don't worry. Beat him proper easily. My hands are fucking greasy. Why are my hands greasy? I ate a curry. Why are my hands greasy? That makes no sense. Ugh, whatever. I'm just gonna do it. Is the radiator on? Radiator's just been turned on. Kung Jin. Alright, let's do it. Let's fucking do it. I'm gonna fuck up loads, guys. But when I lose, we'll call it a sesh, guys. Because it has been a long one. This whole cough will be up on my YouTube. Explanation about YouTube. Check that shit out. Don't lose on purpose. I'm not gonna lose on purpose. If I lose, I lose legitly. That's how I do it. Nice. Good. Okay, that's a reset one. Okay, that's his reset two. Nice. Okay. He's waiting for that. Low, reset. Shit, he just keeps getting my grab. My jump, sorry. Yeah, see, every time. Interesting. He knows that I jump after I attack once. Okay. Round two. Fight. See how many of these are ones to take? Okay, here we go. Oh wow, I didn't do a sound effect. Nice. Okay. He could have clashed. He saves his meter, man. He saves it. Oh shit, clever. Oh. Could have punished that for left, but I didn't. Yeah, see, that's the thing he does. Nice. Oh, low again. I can't get out, I swear. I just can't get out. And he's already got loads of meter again. Alright, well, I got him. I fucking got him! Fucking! Got him. Scorpion wins. Overhead low. One thing I've noticed him do is once I punch once, he punches once. I think what I need to do is I need to press back three, possibly. That clench! GG, man. My sauce was strong. There is a new king. I'll mess him up quite a bit, but I always do for the first game when I come back. That wasn't his scorpion, though. Aaron Black. Right, so when I lose, we'll call it a sesh. GG finally. Gotta grab the win by the nuts and squeeze them hard. Okay. Looking at my schlong, not my phone, mate. My phone. I don't just randomly go, yes, I don't like that down there. No. Nice. It actually beat me. Nice, okay. Oh god. Oh, you can't punish that! Did I just mistime it? I probably mistimed it. Okay. Yeah, Razor is very good.
Round two, fight.
Shit. Nice. Ooh. Oh, what happened? Blackhead, this happened last time! This happened last time with you, what the fuck? You're not doing this shit to me again. Oh, I thought we were gonna win towards me. Nice. Blackhead, what the fuck has happened to you, Kate? Why is it? One off. Oh my god, how do you know I'm going to do it every time? Every time, every fucking time I verse this guy, starts lagging. Wow. He carries on like nothing's happening. It fucking is. Fucking is happening, Blackhead. People can see it, mate. Gone all shit the other way. It's not smooth anymore. Yep. Yeah, nice lag, Blackie. Once again, Blackie, nice lag, mate. Wow.
Aaron Black wins.
Once a fucking game, starts lagging and then gets the win.
Pay your respects.
The lag switch.
There is a new king.
Alright. As I said, when I do lose. I don't know where I'm putting that. When I do lose, we will call it a sesh.